your eclipse glasses one last time to make sure that they're safe ahead of the big event. There are a lot of fakes out there. It should have the label ISO 123122 on the inside. You should not try to look at the eclipse with normal sunglasses. They're just not strong enough to protect your eyes. But when you do watch the eclipse with your eclipse glasses, remember it is safe to take them off for that 3.5 minutes during totality.